is a bucket that was prepared at the Department of Transportation and Works, Grandfalls-Windsor, Newfoundland, by myself, Jason Hobbs. First one actually had to tackle. Quite a bit of work had to be done on it. All new sides. Wear pads. Had to put a piece in the back. Reinforced. Hot rod it.